Hi, I'm Sean with Fluke. We're going to go through what should be in a solar technician's toolkit when you're on site. The technician's toolkit should include a clamp meter, like the Fluke 393FC, a multimeter, like the Fluke 87.5, a proving unit, an insulation resistance tester, an IV curve tracer, a power quality meter, and a thermal camera. Precision, safety, and efficiency are important to pay attention to when installing, maintaining, or troubleshooting solar panel systems. Let's go through some key use cases for Fluke solar tools. Installation and verification. Verify the correct installation of solar panels and associated wiring using a Fluke digital multimeter to measure open circuit voltage and short circuit current of PV modules to ensure they meet specifications. System performance monitoring. Technicians want to be able to monitor system performance over time. This means using clamp meters and thermal cameras to detect hotspots or potential inefficiencies. Fluke data loggers are also incredibly useful for tracking performance metrics such as voltage, current, and environmental conditions. Preventative maintenance. Technicians should be running regular preventative maintenance checks to avoid system downtime whenever possible. Fluke thermal cameras make it easier to quickly identify defective cells or connection issues in solar panels. Troubleshooting and repairs. Diagnose and fix issues within the solar array or electrical components of the system. Fluke insulation testers can help identify insulation breakdowns that can lead to ground faults or other hazardous conditions. Safety and compliance. Ensure compliance with safety standards during installation and maintenance. Fluke digital multimeters and clamp meters let you test voltage, and when paired with earth ground testers, technicians can ensure a solar system is properly grounded and safe for both users and maintenance personnel. Energy audit and efficiency analysis. Fluke power quality analyzers are used to conduct energy audits and analyze the efficiency of solar inverters and other system components. This data can lead to improvements in overall system efficiency, potentially increasing the energy output and ROI for solar installations. Environmental conditions and monitoring. Solar is incredibly dependent on environmental conditions. Wind, snow, rain, hail, and extreme temperatures can all impact solar panel performance. A Fluke irradiance meter can help measure solar irradiance, ambient and PV module temperature, so you can accurately figure out array orientation and tilt angles. Educational training programs. Get the proper training to learn about up-and-coming solar technology, especially how to correctly utilize tools in real-world scenarios. Certification and quality assurance. Certification is an important part of the process for solar panels and components, ensuring that they meet industry standards. From Fluke IV curve tracers to TrueTest software reporting to Fluke calibration tools, Fluke is helping maintain accuracy and reliability of solar measurement equipment. Regulatory compliance and reporting. Accurate measurement and documentation are important when securing incentives and rebates for solar energy production. That's where having the right Fluke tools is important to help in meeting regulatory requirements, such as recording and reporting accurate system performance data to government or regulatory bodies.